Hey guys, come check out this RV suite by Ibex that won RV of the Year. Let's get into it. Come check out this luxury living space, you guys. First off, hey Power Pro. I'm home.
Welcome back.
Look at that, you guys. Come on in, check out this retro refrigerator that comes with. You got an induction stovetop, a convectional microwave and oven, a nice deep sink with the hard countertops that go on top. You even got a vacuum stovetop. Would you look at that? This stovetop right here is very versatile. Check it out. Then come on in here. This is your bedroom area. You have a king size bed that folds down here. What's cool about this is it isn't exactly a Murphy style bed. Instead, the whole bed comes down to where it's not folding in the middle, which allows you to have a nicer bed to sleep on. Then you have a back porch out here, which even has D-rings down there, so you have room to tie up any bikes or anything you may need to store back there on the porch, with even a kitchenette on the back. Go ahead and follow me into the bathroom. What's nice about this is you have dual sinks in here, a huge shower, a porcelain toilet, and then you even have a washer and dryer hookup in this deep closet, you guys. It's RV Girl from General RV in Wixom, Michigan. Make sure to like, share, subscribe. Whatever you can do for me would help tremendously. I hope to get you camping soon.